you.
Thank you.
sit right here and watch. Oh, she did. I just fixed it. I'm waiting for my poor mom to come back. She's sick of the rain. We can sit right here and then watch the girls. Then we just move right here, right?
Lou almost got it ripped there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Because he's also in the
3-0 red.
Over at the high school waiting.
We drove around the high school looking, and there was obviously nothing going on there.
Yeah.
That's when we started heading this way and texted you. Oh.
Ooh.
Go back and watch the tape on these types of things.
Yesterday, that ball crossed the line. The goalie was, when she's getting up, so she actually went across the line with the ball, which technically is goal. Yeah, no doubt.
Yeah.
So we got this advanced seat, so we're following us.
wait for the U18 area. And then, because they do it pretty soon before the open and the skate, you know, because they kept going. And me and Tracy were so mad because I like to get some fun dress with my brothers in there. And I'm like, hey, how do you do it? It's a weekend. And then I thought, actually, it works out great that we're doing the trip for Scott and you guys.
And then Memorial Day weekend,
we're off.
Thank you.
clock.